if you take the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and delete the first letter of it, what would you have? Lillahi. Lillahi. This is an amazing feature of the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. With every letter deleted, the rest of the name indicates Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Take the alif away. Lillahi. This is a Quranic word. لِلَّهِ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ وَإِن تُبُدُوا مَا فِي أَنفُسِكُمْ أَوْ تُخْفُوهُ يُحَاسِبُكُمْ بِهِ اللَّهِ. Many verses. Take the first lamb away. What would you have left? لَهُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ. لِلَّهِ, it belongs to Allah. لَهُ, to Him. It belongs to Him. Delete the lamb. What do you have? هُو. هُوَ اللَّهُ. The great Gnostic, they take it as a word from the Quran and as a pronoun, and they make dhikr with it. Who? 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 I don't want any Salafi to come and tell me, what are you saying? I'm saying a name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If he doesn't believe it is a name, I'm telling him, I'm saying a word of the Quran. I'm repeating a word of the Quran. Do you mind? هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو الملك القدوس. I could say هو الله, then I like this verse very much. I want to repeat it. Do you mind? هو الله, هو الله. Okay, if you want to pause, you know أحكام الوقف والابتداء. If you want to pause at one word, how would you pause? If you want to pause at the end of هو, how would you pause here? هو. What we call this mad? Mad tabi'i. Mad tabi'i. I hope they don't mind. I'm repeating a word of the Quran. Who? 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 This is the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.